I know, I said I'm going to paint him yellow and I'm going to get to that, but there's always work to do underneath first. Then finally I can start to paint these yellow dots all over this beautiful big black cocky. And that's what we call them in Australia, cockies. And it just looks great, but it all comes down to the preparation where...